Who did Mexico fight in the Battle of Puebla?
Why are you playing?
No, I'm just playing. My question is, have you ever been friend zoned?
Absolutely. I think so.
And how was that?
It was fun because, you know, in the friend zone, there's other friends. Okay. You know what I mean?
Okay, I bet that. Cinco de Drinko, have you ever been friend zoned?
Have I what?
Been friend zoned.
What does that mean?
Have you ever been rejected?
A bunch of times.
It's gonna
happen. And it's okay. It's just all about how you navigate it. You know what I'm saying?
Have you ever been friend zoned?
No, I friend zone.
No? You ain't never experienced that?
No.
I feel that.
I like to just be friends in general.
Okay, I feel that.
Have you ever been friend zoned before?
Huh?
Have you ever been friend zoned before?
No.
I can't relate. I have been a lot. I don't think so. I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not lying because can't nobody friend zone me.
Okay. Y'all be on
I feel that. Do you hear me?
Yeah, you're higher than that.
Exactly.
Ever been friend zoned?
Of course I have.
Really? How was that?
It's shitty. You feel terrible.
Are you still friends with that person?
Absolutely fucking not.
Absolutely not. Really?
Friend zone me. You can get the fuck out.
Okay, I'll throw that. That's okay.
I'm a confident gal. If you friend zone me, then bye.
Bye.
Have you ever been friend zoned before?
Yeah, for sure.
Like normal people do.
Yeah, but I feel like I put girls in the friend zone more often than they put me in the friend zone.
I do feel that. That's
for sure. Been friend zone for 2.5 years. Peep this, bro. Peep this. We done got out the friend zone!
Yes, sir! All it takes is a little bit of patience.
Hey, I had to raise it up, dog. Hey, I was playing the long game for real. I was playing the long game for real. Shouts out to my girl for real. If you at home right now, you ain't seen this.
Stay here. Are we on the news? We're on the news. Channel 13, what do you have to say?
What happened?
Somebody died right in there. Murdered, stabbed to death. Well, you didn't see. You must have been upstairs. It was downstairs.
Am I going to get my card back?
You shouldn't be outside without your card anyway, to be honest with you.
I just realized.
No. Yeah. Hey, go back on. Hey, her card.
I can freeze it.
Go freeze that shit, yeah. All right, here we go.
Are you a munch?
Am I a munch? All the time.
All the time?
All the time.
You munching?
I mean, munching. You can't tell?
No. You look good, bro.
What's a munch? What's a munch mean?
Get on your knees for a girl.
I never done it. I never done it, but shit, it's the first time for everything. Are you a munch?
Yes.
Oh, shit, bad.
Yeah, so we're both munches. We're in this together. Munch team.
Team munch.
You a munch?
Nah, bro. Nah, but I'm eating some pussy and some ass, though.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Are you a munch, bro?
Hell no. Well, no, I make munches.
You make munches?
Yeah. I turn them into munches.
Are you a munch?
No, nigga.
Hell no?
Nah, I ain't no munch, bro. I'll never be a munch. That shit dead.
Dead. Are you a munch? I'm munching all day long, nigga. It's munch. Hey, I'm eating. If it's time to eat, guess what? Do you have a crush?
Yeah.
Could you call them for me?
Yeah.
Oh, bet.
Hello.
Ask him if he a munch.
Are you a munch?
Hey, yo, he a munch.
You have a crush?
Yeah.
Can you call him for me real quick?
Yeah.
Hello? Are you a munch?
He said fuck yeah.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Tell him I said hell yeah! Hell yes!
What are you guys interviewing?
Oh my god, bitch, move.
Okay, sorry.
Ain't that some shit? Okay, what was that?
Who's your least favorite family member?
My aunt and uncle.
Why?
Fuck them, bro.
Why?
Bro, because you know them uncle, aunts and uncles that be in your business for no reason?
They just all the nosy aunts and uncles.
So, yeah, no. We don't fuck with them.
We don't fuck with them? I feel that. What's their name?
Larry and Francis.
Larry and Francis? Fuck y'all.
Least favorite family member?
My aunties.
Why? They just annoying?
Nah, they be tweaking sometimes. They wishy-washy.
Wishy-washy.
Play both sides. Y'all don't like that phony shit.
You like real.
Hell yeah, I'm bro.
What's a family member you don't like?
I'm down. I got this one cousin. He kind of a bum, I ain't gonna lie.
You a bum?
Yeah.
What's his name?
Alex.
Alex, you a bum!
No, you cool. You a cool bum, but yeah.
Do you have a family member you dislike the most? I feel like
Like, if you bump heads, that means that's love. Yeah. Like, if you bump heads, that's love. You can't have love for someone and be cool with someone and not bump heads.
To be honest with you, love is love. But if it's family, I mean, that shit.
It's deeper than that.
It's deep. It's deep as fuck.
Oh my God! Wow!
Do you have a family member that you don't like?
Oh, hell yeah, bro.
Ooh,
hell yeah. I just cut off my auntie earlier this year, bro. I ain't talked to her since.
What's her name?
Christine. And I'm gonna at your ass, Christine the Causeway. I don't like you.
On God. I don't like you. Who's your least favorite family member?
I don't have a least favorite family member.
Name a family member you hate.
Oh, gosh. Probably my stepsister.
Why?
She's a bitch.
Who's your least favorite family member?
Damn, son, you really put me on a spot.
I am.
Yo, my family, you look like small for real.
I know that.
Yeah.
You found him.
I found him, bro. Relax. Okay. I got a cousin for real. Ain't no one fuck with him in the family, bro. Nobody fuck with him, bro.
What's his name?
Nick. Hey, Nick, if you watching this, we do not fuck with you, bro. We do not fuck with you, bro.
You hate? Name a family member you hate. Just call him out right here. No filter.
My grandma.
What's her name?
Joy.
She's dead.
Hating your grandma's crazy. Joy is dead. Let's not name a grandma. I feel like hating your grandma's kind of crazy.
Give this man his mic back.
Don't touch the mic. They're going to get mad if you touch the mic again.
He's carrying it.
Oh, go ahead. Do it then. No filter TV. Somebody hire me quick.
We're best friends.
If you had a boyfriend, would you let them have a girl best friend?
No.
No, why not?
Because I'm their best friend.
Exactly.
Would you let your girl friend have a guy best friend?
Hell nah.
Why?
You got a guy best friend, you know he trying to fuck. So come on.
I keep on trying to tell him.
Hey, look.
I keep.
No guy best friends.
Period.
Would you let her have a boy best friend?
Boy best friend. No, he doesn't.
No, absolutely not.
Yes.
No. Would you let your significant other have a boy best friend?
Nah?
Guys, what?
It's hard to trust, man.
Rhymey.
They don't care.
Rhymey.
They don't care.
Would you let your girl have a boy best friend?
Oh, man. Which one of my girls, though?
Your baby.
Like my main squeeze? Yeah. Oh, hell no. My other two or three, they can have it. But main squeeze, nah.
You can't touch that.
Untouchable.
You did have a significant other. Would you allow them to have a girl best friend?
No, absolutely not.
No?
Why? That's crossing boundaries.
Really?
Yeah. No, because they will definitely... Yeah. You have me. I'm your best friend.
Would you let your boyfriend have a girl best friend?
I mean, it really depends. If they've known each other before me, then I wouldn't come into that. But if it's somebody who's like new, it's kind of like, why? You know? So it just depends on the timing.
Big old booty bitch messes from Texas. What's necessary? I'm a skeet all the nigga gonna catch. And that's my bestie, my bestie, my best friend.
Here's what I want y'all to do. Subscribe to No Filter. Like, comment, put y'all's notifications on. Make sure you put all the videos so you get the notification when the new video drop. Shout out to No Filter. We really in here.
Not him.
I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing. Tryna ride with a boss, what bitch get in? Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man. Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan. Hey, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land. I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants. Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.